In the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the cold quay of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, it was rigged fore and aft, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and we called her the Irish Rover. There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath named Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as rule, and Fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man Mick McCann from the banks of the Ban was the skipper of the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags. We had 2 million barrels of bone. We had 3 million bales of old Nanny Goat's tails. We had 4 million barrels of stone. We had 5 million dogs and 6 million hogs and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sides of old blind horses' hides in the hold of the Irish Rover. Sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and our ship lost her way in the fog. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to two, 'twas myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, and nearly tumbled over. 9 times turned around, then the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rover.